Sally.
Beautiful day, and they are harvesting at this very moment the city county Christmas tree. In fact, city foresters right now cutting notches in the bottom of the tree, getting ready to take it away and bring it to Red Air. There we go. Live pictures right now. You can see. I have just a peek. The city county tree is a 35-foot blue spruce donated by the Sullivan family. They live at 63rd in Euclid, but the city county tree will have a new home in Red Arrow Park, where this lighting has been scheduled for November 17th as we get these live pictures. Looks like another great job by the city foresters, and another beautiful tree in store for the city.